Away. Away. I just wanted Staines to know that he had to back away from the plate of cupcakes, so I held it in front of him, which was so awful and so tempting for the poor dog. But then when he either took his head away or he sat right down, I said away.
Away.
So he got to know that the word away meant that he had to back away from them.